According to the Busoga Kingdom Prime Minister, Dr. Joseph Muvawala, the wedding preparations of the Chabazinga are going on smoothly. He stressed that the wedding will go on no matter what.
The coming of the Queen has given us a chance to showcase that Busoga is not about fights. Busoga can be one. And that Busoga will be one. And that Busoga will remain a force in the socio-economic development of this country and in the politics of this country.
Muvawala made the remarks at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala while receiving an assortment of items including funds which well-wishers have contuned to generously contribute towards the Chabazinga royal wedding. Jeno Muhoz Kanerugaba through the MK movement has also contributed towards the royal wedding.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
He gave in 20 million shillings, and this has been delivered by the movement leadership led by the woman member of parliament for Chitugumu district, who also doubles as the vice chairperson for MK movement in northern Uganda.
The contribution from our chairman, and hand it over to you, and also confirm and affirm to you that we shall be on ground and will support the kingdom, not only today but in other ways.
The administration of Chambogo College has also contributed 1 million shillings. They were proud that Chabazinga is an alumni of the school.
He had very good attributes. He had attributes of humility. He was very approachable. He was very sincere. And what was very pertinent at that time, he was a very good time manager.
The head teacher noted that the Chabazinga was always a humble student. More companies including Wava Water, Fireworks, Mobicast, District Leadership of Lucas South, among others, have also contributed towards the royal wedding. The Chabazinga of Busoga, William Gabulana Dupe IV, is scheduled to wed Jovia Mutesi on November 18, 2023 at Christ Cathedral Bugembe in Jinja City. Report compiled by Jalia Tinamuwaya for the news.